I'm Kathy Searle. Tonight is June 5th, 2015, and it is prom night for the class of 2015 at Pier 60, and I'm hosting. What's happening? I got my Spanx on. I'm ready. They don't know what Spanx are. Hear that laughter? They have no idea. They have no idea what I'm talking about. They'll learn. They'll learn. So I'm here with Rachel at the prom. How are you feeling?
So good.
You look so pretty. We should like do a little, like the e-entertainment camera. Yes. The 360 view. Gorgeous dress. Okay, let's talk about what your pre-prom ritual was tonight.
Totally pictures.
Pictures? Where were you doing pictures?
Bettina Licari's house. Shout out to her.
Bettina, come on over. Don't be shy.
Bettina, totally come on over.
Come on.
Come on. She said I can't.
All right, we're gonna get Bettina later. Bettina is just, you know, she's like schmoozing.
Schmoozing. She's not feeling it, but
not
totally
yet.
Okay. Give her a couple of minutes.
So Rachel actually told me that she was born when I graduated high school.
Right.
I can't believe that.
Yep.
Is that possible?
Totally possible. But so, you don't look it. You look great.
Thank you.
She looks so good.
I gave her $20
looks
for
like
saying that.
Looks like she's 17.
17 times 2. What did you guys do before prom?
We had a pre-prom at one of our friends' house, so all of our parents came.
It was nice.
Got a lot of pictures.
Took forever. Too many pictures.
My face hurts from smiling.
I know. Well, I totally get that. Botox, it'll totally get rid of that. I'm just kidding. I don't know what that is. I've said it twice already, so I totally know what it is. Were you listening to any music before?
Yeah, we definitely were listening to some music. I think we went a little soft tonight, and we had, I think Party in the USA was one of our...
They were rocking out to Miley Cyrus? Okay, since I feel like I'm with some really cool seniors, can you tell me what are cool dance moves that maybe I should try on the dance floor?
You gotta hit the whip.
Like this? That's like a lasso.
You gonna demonstrate?
Yeah, we. I need demonstrations.
X, come on, X.
Come on, X, you can do it.
It's you know, it's just the easy...
Don't be shy.
I can't do it.
Now, that felt like a punch.
It's more like a little...
Like a lawnmower.
A little jumps in it.
Okay, yeah, I need it. Oh! What's your name?
My name is Jessica Lee Wexelblatt.
Hello, Jessica. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty great.
You look beautiful. Tell me about your dress.
You know...
Where'd you get it?
The store.
What store?
The store.
The store. It's like the coolest store in the world. It's just called The Store. I like it. Where are you going after high school?
I'm still a junior, so...
Nice! Maybe... You're still here, so you're with a senior guy. That's pretty cool. Where's your senior guy?
Right here.
Bring him in!
Bring him in!
What's your name?
This is me, John Burns. John
Hi.
Jacob Burns.
John Jacob Burns, congratulations, you're graduating!
I am graduating. I'm a senior.
What's up after high school?
I got a scholarship to Morehouse College in Atlanta.
That is amazing!
Yeah.
Are you excited? Have you been to Atlanta?
Yeah, I've been to Atlanta. I love the city. It's
I love Atlanta. That's an awesome place to be. How are you feeling? It's prom night. Are you nervous? Are you excited?
I'm happy. I get to see all my friends dressed up. It's a good feeling.
I'm here with Jordan. Jordan, how are you doing? You look so beautiful.
Thank you.
Lady in red.
I love it. Thank you so much.
So tell me about what you did before prom.
I just got ready at my house, and then we went to pre-prom at my friend's house.
Did you get your hair and makeup done?
I did.
Where did you go to get it done?
I went to my hair salon, and then I had a lady come to my house to do my makeup.
Ooh, did they do other girls or just you?
I'm not sure.
Oh, nice. A little personal stylist coming over.
Yeah.
So the rumor mill says that you're the best dancer. What kind of dance do you do?
Hip-hop, tap, and jazz.
Just hip-hop, tap, and jazz? 3 dances? Oh, come on, that's crazy. Have you been dancing all your life?
Yes, I have.
Where did you train?
A dance studio in Larchmont.
Oh, that's amazing. So what kind of dance moves am I going to see from you out on the dance floor tonight?
Maybe a little whip and nene. You know.
Okay, this is the second time that I've heard about this whip. So I would like to see your version of the whip.
Right now?
Yeah. I called it the X because of X. I don't know what his name was. Who was he? Okay, so Jordan is going to show us the whip. Get ready.
Okay.
Do it. Oh, that's the whip. Hi, guys. Welcome to the prom. How are you feeling?
Awesome.
Great.
Okay, so tell me your names.
Samantha Morris.
Samantha, nice to meet you.
Dale Barbaria.
Dale, now I hear that you possibly do the PA. Is that true?
That is correct.
Can you give me a little PA action?
Good morning. Please rise for the pledge.
Look at that voice. That could be a voiceover voice. If anybody's watching, any agents out there, I like a strong read on the PA. Samantha, I hear that you are an actress. Is that true?
Yes.
Now, what kind of acting do you like to do?
Comedy and everything, I guess.
Do you sing as well?
Yeah.
What's the ultimate dream?
Of what?
Of being an actor. Hosting the prom? That horn says it all.
I guess I would want to be on Broadway or direct a movie or something.
Well, I can see you doing both. Directing, doing Broadway. What's up after high school?
I'm going to Temple University to major in theater and film.
How about you, Dale?
Cornell University for engineering.
I'm with Maddie and Valeria at the 2015 prom. How are you feeling?
I'm doing all right. How are you?
I'm great. I'm having so much fun, and it's not even my prom. Now, you're graduating. How are you feeling? Are you nervous? Are you excited?
It's bittersweet. It's very bittersweet. You know, 4 years in Rochelle High School. You know, it's 12, 13 years in Rochelle City School District. So it's definitely bittersweet, but I'm excited.
Now, I hear that you are, like, the best sports commentator. Just saying. Talk about what your favorite teams were.
My favorite teams in New Rochelle or in general?
Let's start with New Rochelle.
I love the football. I love all of them. I have a football team, baseball team, basketball team, everybody, including the hockey team. Hockey team was very good this year.
Now, what made you fall in love with sports?
Oh, at a young age, I remember I fell in love with baseball first. I was watching a Yankee game. We were just flipping through channels. We landed on a Yankee game and fell in love with baseball, and it just grew ever since.
Nice. And Valeria, how are you feeling at the prom?
I'm good, thanks.
And you're also a New Rochelle High School student, right?
No, I'm not.
Where do you go?
Albertus Magnus.
That's fantastic. Are you graduating as well?
No.
One more year?
Yeah.
Very exciting. So tell me your name.
Sabrina.
Sabrina, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Jacob.
Jacob, Sabrina. What's
Heather.
Your name?
Heather.
Heather.
Edvin.
Edvin, nice to meet you guys. So what did you do before prom?
We took pictures.
Lots of pictures, pretty prominent. And what about hair and makeup? How did that work out? Did you guys do your own or get it done?
My friend did mine for me.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah, same friend.
I love that. So you guys got your makeup done. Did you listen to any fun music?
No. We should have, though. Yeah,
you guys just sat in silence and zoned out, and were like, it's prom night.
No aux cord, you know.
All right, so what's up after high school?
College.
Where are you going?
WCC.
Nice. What about you?
City College.
Very cool. What about you guys? Where are you going?
WCC.
Very cool. Where are we going to college?
WCC.
Well, I'm going to college with them, you guys. So that's all I'm saying. Okay, so what are we doing after prom? Because I've basically just invited myself to hang out with you guys.
Seaside.
Are we all okay? Because there's another group going to Seaside.
Yeah.
Are we all going to share the limo?
I think everyone's going to Seaside, so.
Okay, fine. Yeah. Here's something I've learned. The class of 2015, you guys are all really good looking.
Thank you.
Gorgeous, so handsome. No, it's not just makeup. I mean, look, I have like pounds of it on. You have like nothing on right now. Okay, so let's talk about the dresses. Where did we go shopping?
The best dress of Westchester in Scarsdale.
And did you know right away when you tried it on, like, yep, this is it?
No, I didn't.
Really? Did someone go with you?
Yeah. Sean.
Really? Did you pick it out?
I really did.
Because are you a fan of blue? Because she looks stunning in blue.
Blue's my favorite color. And
nice call. Good date.
Thank you so much.
So are we dating in real life?
Yes.
This is my girl.
Oh, how long have you been dating?
Almost 7 months.
7 months.
7 months.
Are we going to college together?
No, we're not.
Okay, I heard about some dance moves. What are your favorite dance moves?
My favorite dance. I'm not the dancer here.
We got a dancer.
I came right here.
Make room for the dancers. Okay. I would like to. What's your name?
Caleb.
Caleb, let's hear about what the real dance moves are at prom tonight.
I mean.
No pressure, Caleb, because we saw some other.
Any song.
Caleb can do everything.
Yeah, I can do anything.
Okay, so Caleb, could you maybe do the Running Man?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Caleb, Running Man, you and me right now. Ready? Yeah. Running Man. Woo! Bringing it back old school style. 2015 prom. Yes. Okay, now we're going to talk some fashion right now. Okay, I'm going to go down the line. What's your name?
Jeffrey Hagen.
Jeffrey.
Michael Pinn.
Michael.
Danielle.
Danielle.
Chloe.
Chloe.
Grant Taylor.
Grant.
Garfield.
All right, let's talk fashion. I'm going to start with you guys. I'm loving these tuxedos. Where did we get them?
Men's warehouse.
Nice. Now, did you know right away when you saw it, like, yes, my girl's wearing pink, I'm going to rock a little pink
exactly,
too.
Exactly like that. Exactly.
Let me tell you something. Any man that can rock pink, you're cool in my eyes. And everybody here. Just saying.
I mean, I already knew that, but you know, it's whatever.
So what are we doing after prom tonight?
I don't know. What are we doing?
What are we doing after prom?
We're going to stay.
We're staying. What is it?
We're not leaving prom. We're going to stay at
prom. Oh, we're going to stay at prom. I was like, staying. That sounds like a weird place to go. And I'm here with?
Giovanni.
Giovanni and?
Laura.
Laura. So let's talk about what we did before prom. Did we have dinner? Were we taking pictures? What were we doing?
We were on the limo, cruising around.
We were taking a lot of selfies and we were blasting music, celebrating class of 2015.
Yeah. Nice. And how are you feeling tonight? Are you excited? Are you nervous?
I'm excited. I'm excited. I'm very excited, actually.
And what are we doing after prom?
After party.
Nice. Are we staying in the city or are we going back to New Rochelle?
Staying in the city, of course.
Very cool. I'm going to hang out in the city and then I'm going to the Hamptons and the Seaside. I have a very busy night ahead of me. Talk about after high school. What are you guys going to do after school?
I'm going to work in a club.
That's awesome. That's so exciting. What are you going to do?
I'm basically going to be serving drinks on a nutrition club.
Oh, that's great. Is nutrition a big thing for you?
Yeah.
Very cool. And what about you? What are you doing after high school?
I'm going to a medical school. I want to become an oncologist to help kids with cancer.
Oh, that's incredible. That's amazing. Well, I am very excited to interview you tonight. Thank you, and have so much fun at prom.
Thank you.
You guys look amazing.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. I'm here with?
Nora Dean.
Nora. Nora, I hear that you are a young version of me.
Oh, I'm lucky then.
I'm so sorry.
My
no, but I
amazing.
Just slipped you $50 for saying that lovely compliment. I'm just kidding. Okay, so let's talk about what's happening after high school.
Okay, I will be attending the Boston Conservatory, and I will be majoring in musical theater.
That's amazing. Okay, let's talk musical theater. Your favorite musical this season?
Oh, probably...
I'm putting the pressure on you.
Am I allowed to say the revival of Cinderella with Kiki Palmer? And
of course you can.
Okay, then yeah, that was it.
The revival was brilliant. What is your dream role?
Lori or Christine in Phantom.
Ooh, I like it.
They're similar because I like Lori because if I were to do that part, I would also want to do the Dream Ballet because, you know, I dance.
It's gorgeous.
But I mean, Christine, how can you not? How can you not want to be Christine? So.
Well, let me tell you something. By the time you get out of college, Phantom will still be running.
Yeah.
And I can see you doing that role.
Oh.
Let's put it out there. Putting it out in the universe. Okay, so let's talk about prom night.
All right.
What was the prom prep for you?
Well, a lot of people made me look not like myself, and it took a lot of hours and money. Sorry, Mom.
No, it didn't.
But
it took like 10 minutes.
Yeah, I had to get, you know, my makeup done and my hair done and my nails done.
Did you do that all today?
Yeah.
And talk about the dress, because it's stunning.
Oh, thank you.
So did you know that you wanted to wear red?
No, I really didn't want to wear red, because everyone wears red. But I was kind of late in the game when it came to shopping, and I found one dress that I loved online, and then it was $11,000. So I had to sort of improvise.
Smarter move. Save the 11 grand.
For my wedding.
Yeah, wedding, college, all that stuff.
Yeah, so I just sort of found this one, and I was like, okay, let's go with it.
Thank you. The DJ is just getting started. We're going to dance. We're going to take some pictures. I'm going to dance with this guy right here. What's your
Michael,
name?
Michael Hunter.
Michael, what are you doing after prom tonight?
Turning up all night.
Getting turned up.
New round, 914.
Heather, are you having fun at prom?
I'm having an amazing time, despite the fact that I just got here.
Have we started dancing?
Yeah.
We have some hecklers, Heather.
Yeah,
what's going on? Do we know those people?
Yeah, we know those people. Those people are great people. They're
are they at your table?
Yes.
Now, how did that work? Did you get to choose the people that were at your table?
Yes, we did. I chose some of my best friends, so it was fun.
Nice. Yeah. And what are you doing after prom?
We're going to Berkshire's.
Nice. Yeah. What are you going to do there?
Chill out, hang out, swim, play soccer. Yeah.
And what are you doing after high school?
Going to college.
Woo! Where are we going?
Binghamton.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Now, did you have a favorite subject in school or a favorite teacher?
Yeah, it was probably Global History Honors with Mr. Goldberg or AP Lit in Composition with Miss Wallace.
Amazing.
Yeah.
And I'm sure they loved you.
Yeah.
What's not to love? Let's talk about your dress, by the way. Gorgeous. Where did you get it?
Thank you. A place in Queens that I can't remember the name of.
It's amazing. Did you know what color you wanted to wear?
No, I had no idea. No idea. It was like, I put it on and we were like, this looks awesome. Let's go with it.
You always know it's a good dress when you put it on and go, yep.
Yeah.
All right, well, go have
Thank
fun,
you.
Dance the night
Thank
away,
you.
And good luck at school,
Thank
too.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye.
Let's go. I want you guys to face the camera. Face the camera. Let's go.
I'm with Mrs. P. We're at prom. How are we feeling?
Feeling great.
Now tell me about what you do at New Rochelle High School.
So I work through 9th through 12th graders in regards to helping them make better decisions and better choices to help them move on in their life.
And what do you find is one of the most challenging things working with kids between the ages of really 13 and 18 years old? These are formative years for them. So what do you do with them?
I think the most important thing is to be honest with them so they can build relationships and trust and learning how to talk to parents about the difficult times in their life, you know?
And you also are in charge of SAD, Students Against Drunk Driving. Yeah. How long have you been doing that?
15 years.
That's amazing. And now what does the SAD group do? Do you guys do runs? How do you raise money?
We do a lot of fundraising. We have two specific days of the year that our principal gives us, and we call it SAD Kickoff Day and SAD Day. And we raise money to get really amazing speakers in to speak to the student body in regards to sending the message and making positive decisions.
That's incredible. Well, I wish that I had you when I was in high school,
Thank you.
We probably went to high school together.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, the most chivalrous date of the night goes to...
Dante Moreno.
Dante? Look at how amazing Dante is. And what's your name?
Akira Allen.
Akira and Dante. All right, let's talk about prom. How did we prep for the night?
Stressing out.
Did you stress out? Was there a lot of drama?
Yes.
Okay, why? Let's talk about it.
Finding
Let's get
right
it out.
Time. You got to get there at the right time, finding the right dress, the jewelry. The
How
tie.
Did you find this dress? It's
it
stunning.
Got made. It was made.
Made for
yeah.
you? It's gorgeous.
Thank you.
Now, do you love the color blue as well?
I love it on her.
Dante, good man. Dante, you are a lucky lady.
Thank you.
And you're a lucky man.
Thank you.
All right, so what are you guys doing after prom?
We're going to Coca Cabana.
Okay. And then are you guys going away? I know a lot of people are doing Seaside Heights or the
tomorrow
Hamptons.
Tomorrow we'll hit Seaside.
Okay.
Madness.
I think it's actually smarter to leave tomorrow rather than right after prom.
Yeah.
You guys can actually like go and have a good time. Do we have comfortable shoes to wear later?
Black sandals.
I know. Let me tell you, it is not easy walking around in heels. Let's see the shoes. I mean, gorgeous. And what are we doing after high school? Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Did I bump you?
Southern Connecticut State University.
Very nice.
Southern Connecticut State University.
Isabel Catabalata.
Isabel and?
Sean.
Hi, guys. Okay, gorgeous, gorgeous. Let's talk about the dress. Where did we get it?
Lauren Taylor's.
It's so pretty. Did you know right when you
yes.
tried it on?
Yes.
It's stunning. And the jewelry and the hair, let's talk about that.
Well, this is very important to me.
What
this,
is it?
This is my promise ring.
Is this from Sean?
Yes.
Let's see it. Nice job, Sean. Let me tell you, you guys are way cooler than like my year, which was a long time ago. Don't need to talk about it.
It's not that long ago.
Stop it, they're so nice. I love you guys. Club Pier 60, what up? Okay, I'm with some graduates of the class of 2015. Tell me your names.
Courtney.
Jonathan.
Jonathan?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Scott.
Alicia.
What are you guys doing after prom tonight?
We're going to the Hamptons.
Very cool.
Okay, let's talk about prepping for prom. It's expensive. Did you guys have to work? Did you get a job? What did you guys do?
I had to work for the money and,
So did I. I babysit, so.
Babysit?
Yeah.
Now, we're talking about, like, getting ready for prom. Did you guys have to get a job? Like, what did you guys have to do?
Well, I lost 60 pounds.
It's very method for prom, to lose 60 pounds.
Well, as a method actor, I like to lose as much weight for any role as possible.
I just thought
this is another role, you know.
Because you're playing the role of an 18-year-old graduate.
Exactly. I'm 43.
Looks amazing.
Thank you.
It's like the Matthew McConaughey thing.
I shaved my beard and I parked my Lincoln out front, but besides that.
He's very quick. The witty one. I feel like, I don't know, actor maybe?
Maybe.
Totally. Okay, let's talk about this dress. I love it so much. My lady's in green. Did you guys know as soon as you saw it, like, that's the dress I want?
Yeah, it was.
And your makeup is stunning. Did you get it done?
Yes, I did, yeah.
So pretty. Favorite class?
English.
Math.
Favorite class?
Drama?
Literature, psych.
Nice. We've got Chris, graduates of 2015, members of Model Congress. I am a former member of Model Congress. Let's talk about some debates. What were your favorites this year?
I really liked our own Congress at New Rochelle. We ran it pretty well. There was one time we didn't have enough equipment, so we took it outside and it ran pretty well. It was good teamwork. It was really good.
Nice. You took it to the streets. I like it. Favorite debate so far?
Favorite debate? Well, we run different committees, so favorite, like, committee?
Yes, yeah.
I'm going to have to go with Would You Rather. They give you two options, and then you basically debate each side, and it gets pretty intense.
Okay, now let's talk about other schools that we're up against.
Okay. Right.
Hewlett, Lawrence, the five towns.
Of course.
Who is our major competitor?
I'd have to say Lawrence this year. They brought a lot to the table.
Why is that? What made them great debaters?
Definitely the size of the delegation. They'd probably have one of the most prominent delegations of UMC, so, and they have a good board, very quality board.
They have a lot of spirit.
Are you guys going to pursue it after high school?
I'll see what happens.
Maybe government jobs? I don't know. President? Am I standing with a future president, perhaps?
Never know.
Guilty.
Lawyer. I need one of you right now. Are you a lawyer? I need a lawyer. I'm with Amanda, graduating class of 2015, in this stunning dress. Let's take a look at this. Where did we get it?
I got it at a store in New Jersey called Deb.
It is beautiful, like a work of art.
Thank you.
Now, I heard about you working on Cafe Saturnalia. What was your job on that?
I am co-president.
Very cool. How long?
2 years.
Nice. And tell us about those that might not know about Cafe Saturnalia. What is Cafe Saturnalia?
Cafe is basically a club where kids can come, join bands, create bands, and play, perform in real shows.
And what, do you perform as well?
Yes, I do. I sing.
Very cool. Let's talk about music that you love.
All right.
Who are you inspired by?
Oh, God. definitely my favorite band of all time is Fall Out Boy.
Nice.
I'm in love with them.
And they've had such a resurgence with their career.
They really have. It's amazing and I love it.
I love it too. That's amazing. And are we going to pursue music perhaps after high school?
Oh, of course. I would love to do a little bit of singing. I'm learning ukulele as well.
I love the
But what I'm really going for is my visual arts.
Very cool. Well, you look gorgeous.
Thank you.
Are we, where are we going after prom?
After prom, I'm going to Yonkers.
Nice. The Yonkers Raceway. Are we going to watch horses?
Oh, I wish.
All right, have fun. You're awesome.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations. Of the media club. Let's talk about what you guys do for the media club.
We do videos. We make videos and
how long have you been doing it?
For a year.
Very nice. How long have you been doing it?
Four.
4 years. Since so ninth since grade. Ninth grade, do you want to do media when you graduate?
I mean, it's interesting, but I don't think I'm good at it, so.
You're totally good at it. He said that you're up.
Thanks, Mr. Brown.
Now, after high school, we are going to college. What are we doing?
Yes.
Where are you headed?
Lehman.
Where?
Lehman.
Nice. Where are you headed?
University of Rochester.
Okay. Now, are you nervous about leaving home?
Not really, because I've been used to being away from my siblings.
Yeah. So do you travel a lot?
Yes, I do.
That's awesome. Where is your dream place to travel to?
Probably Italy.
Ooh, I want to go to Italy. What about you? What's your dream place to go?
I say maybe Australia.
Okay, I say let's go to Italy and then Australia, and then we'll head to college. How are we feeling tonight?
We're feeling great.
You guys look amazing. Let's show the pictures that we took. I like it, Wanted. Like the song, Wanted Dead or Alive by Bon Jovi. Do you know who Bon Jovi is?
Yeah.
Okay, good, I'm not that old. I feel a little bit better. Okay, how was dinner?
Yeah, it was good. It was pretty good.
Did you eat any hors d'oeuvres or were you too nervous, like pre-prom?
We were too late.
Too late? Oh, no. Well, you guys look great.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
I can tell you, you missed some, like, wasabi tacos, sliders. You know, they were great. I didn't eat either. All right, have fun in the photo booth. Enjoy yourself. Are you having fun at prom?
Of course I am.
You guys look amazing. What are you after?
Probably going to go get some pizza.
Nice. Well, have fun. You look beautiful. Enjoy your night. Akia, now what are you doing after prom?
We're going to a chocolate factory and then we're going to karaoke.
Wait, where are we going? We're going to the chocolate factory?
Yeah.
Where's that?
It's called Max Brenner's.
Oh, I love Max Brenner's. What are we going to order when we're there? They have like a tasting platter.
Probably a fondue.
Okay, when are we leaving?
Like 11.
Okay. So I'll meet you here at 11. We're okay. Gonna go to Max Brenner's. I have such a crazy night ahead of me.
Okay.
Max Brenner's, Seaside Heights, then the Hamptons. I don't know how this is gonna happen, you guys.
I know.
And now you are stuck with me. I'm gonna have to ride in your limo. Is that cool?
Yeah.
What are you doing after prom?
I'm going to Hershey Park.
Yes! Let's go to Hershey Park! One of the graduates of class of 2015. Are you having fun at prom?
So far, yeah.
Yeah? Now, what made you choose orange? Because I kind of love that color, FYI.
I want it to be unique and different from everybody else.
Well, it stands out because I love it. And orange is a sexy color, I'm not going to lie. Am I allowed to say that? No, I'm probably not. I'm going to get yelled at for saying that. Okay, so what are we doing after high school?
Going to WCC.
Yeah. Are you excited? What are you going to major in?
Public speaking.
Are you really? That's amazing. Now, what do you want to talk about as a public speaker?
I don't know. I just really want to inspire people and show they can do whatever they want. They just have to believe. If you believe this way, anybody can do whatever they want. They just have to have the faith in God and inspiration.
Amen to that. Are you having fun at prom tonight?
Yes.
Now, what makes this prom special for you?
It was amazing.
Amazing. How's the food?
It was good.
I kind of interrupted your chicken, but how was the pasta?
Good.
It was good. Now, what are you doing after high school?
Going to Westchester Arc.
Oh, that's awesome. And what do you want to study?
Math.
Dean, tell me your name.
Taylor O'Reilly.
Hi. And what's your name?
Lewis.
Nice to meet you guys. Now, let's talk about, was there any drama on prom night?
Waiting for the limo.
It's always waiting for the limo. What about corsages or boutonnieres? Did you have any problems with that?
Well, one guy at the pre-prom party did have a problem with his. Yeah. Luckily,
you did pictures and everything too.
Luckily, my dad knows what he's doing when it comes to.
I know it's not easy. Let me tell you, putting on boutonniere, it looks easy. It's not. There's a pin. You have to put it in. And then the corsage. Now, did you know that she was going to wear this color? Did you decide last minute?
Yeah.
I love it. I'm so excited. I'm with David, the valedictorian. Wow, that is a huge honor. So let's talk about AP classes. So hard. I remember them. I barely remember them. What was your favorite course?
Probably my AP World course in 10th grade. My teacher was really, he was really passionate about what he taught, and we didn't really, look at the smart board or the board at all, and it was more like just discussions in class about the topics.
Now, did you know when you were going into high school that you wanted to be the valedictorian?
I always hoped, but, I never really knew if I was, that intelligent, but as I was going through the course, I learned that I really liked the course material, so it was easy for me to study.
What was that like? Did you
get
a phone call or an email that told you that you were valedictorian?
No, basically what it was for everyone is they just sent out an email that your ranks were up online and you checked. And when I saw, my parents started texting me and oh my God. And
number one. Well, the night is winding down. The class of 2015 rocks. Thank you so much to Pier 60, Chelsea Pierce. To all the people that put the prom together, we love you. Thank you so, so much. This awesome DJ, we are going to keep on dancing. Woo! Class of 2015! They say you can never go back to high school, but tonight, I am. I'm hosting the New York's finest. Hey, maybe I will get a prom date after all. They're more my age. And talk about your date. Are we dating him or are we just here?
He's my friend. His name is Jack. He's my neighbor.
Okay.
He's an awesome guy.
Do we feel like it could be a love connection?
Maybe.
Wait, that guy's cute that's driving the boat. I'm not a high schooler. What? And who asked you?
Jack asked me.
You did. Yes. Now, did you sort of fancy Nora? Earmuff it, Nora. What did you?
Of course.
Kind of into her? Do you think that maybe tonight, I don't know, we could
who knows what could happen.
prom night. I maybe shoot my arrow. I'm like Cupid tonight.
Maybe.
It's gonna be a good night, you guys. I'm so excited. Jack and Nora. Isn't that like a song?
It is
tonight.
I'm getting schmutz off your shoulder. Like a mother.
That's my next prom. That's my next job. Class of 2015! Just let me double check that my Spanx are good. They're good.
Well, it's been a long night. Cinderella lost her shoe. I wonder what's gonna happen now.